I have this picture of myself and my Nanay Tessie in grade school. Nanay Tessie was beaming with pride as she pinned a medal on me as an honor student in grade 1. Kaya lang, muntik na yung maging first and last. Hindi na siya nakaakyat ng stage para magpin ng medal sa akin the rest of my grade school years. The next time my mom would go up on stage was when I graduated from high school with second highest honors. My nanay was very, very proud that day. And it felt really, really good. Every mother I know keeps track of how the lives of their children turn out. And they feel happy and proud when something good happens to their children. Like when a child finally finishes college and earns a bachelor's degree. How much more when the child completes her master's degree or even a PhD? Or when a child gets appointed to an important position in government or gets a plum promotion at work. I know many mothers who were very happy when their children were able to get a high-paying job abroad or build a successful business. When you do well in life, there is no person happier and prouder of your achievement than your mother. But even without the important achievement in life, deep down in the hearts of mothers, they will always feel proud when they see their children live lives with righteousness and wisdom. The book of Proverbs in the Bible testifies to this. Listen to this passage. Listen to your father who gave you life, and do not despise your mother when she is old. Buy truth and do not sell it. Buy wisdom and instruction and understanding. The father of the righteous will greatly rejoice. He who fathers a wise son will be glad in him. Let your father and mother be glad. Let her who bore you rejoice. When you, as a son or daughter, live a life of wisdom and understanding, you are set on a lifelong track of living a successful life. At walang masasaya pa at mas magiging proud sa'yo kundi ang nanay mo. So go ahead and achieve great things. Acquire higher education. Build great things. Aspire for higher positions. Expand your influence. Reach for your dreams. I can see your mother beaming with pride. But beyond that, and even more importantly, live a life of truth, of wisdom, and understanding of righteousness. Be a man or woman for others, not just for yourself. I'm very sure you will make your mama proud just as well. Always remember, in doing the things that will make your mama proud, faith matters too.